just want to hear album. Normally people just want to vibe. But when you, for people that likes to pay attention to these things, imagine starting a song with "Over Them." That is victory. That is, I don't win them. Yeah. Then you're ending it with "Champion Song." That is still victory again. So imagine coming into an album with that mindset of "I'm a winner already." You come on making the moon on top of. There's no correlation really. It don't make sense.
It don't make sense.
So, the first and the last song of any album will tell you the mind space of where that artist is. When you listen to Fireboys, is it Apollo? I think the first song was "I'm a champion, champion, yes, champion." Yes. Then the last song was "Remember Me." That is the space when they are in the drifting twin legend era already. That's the space. When you listen to albums like that, you already know the mental state of that artist when he did it. So that arrangement was classic. But again, what took away points from it is that I couldn't just hold the album and say, this is the one thing Davido was talking about. Because there are tracks where he talked about women, there are tracks where he talked about
money,
himself,
money,
hustle, you know, different things, also just various stuff like that. But again, I was still alluding to the fact that look, I know they actually speak too much English.
Everybody there with you, bro. English here available.
Don't be lying, Baba. So I was talking about the fact that this same album, the number one question any Afrobeat artist want to answer when they drop a song is, your song sweet? Forget all this technical, the A&R, the that one, bros, your song sweet. No worry yourself. On that level, it go well. Now me tell you, say, when I played Na Money, I be not skip money after like 5 plays. I be not already prepared to the go work. Normally, when I dey go work around that time, 5:30, now Lagos be there, so traffic day.
Yes.
And then I like chuck my phone inside bar because it's too early in case senior men won't hold me. But they had. But I hold my phone like this for hand, they play that Na Money, they work out. Again, that gave me influence, right? Like, it make him cool. It can't go away from that normal Davido sound. It just level up. Then, I think the final words I would say, unless you have more questions for me, is the fact that, to be very honest, they are good songs, right? They are what we know Davido. So, for there are people that still say Better Time is a bad album, but I don't agree. Better Time that has La 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 La, the one with Nicki Minaj. Yeah. That's how this one too is. Individually, those songs are dope songs. But when you string them together, they don't really. So I can listen to how I really rate my albums is, I can listen to this album in shuffle and in Oboskata for my ear.
You know?
But once I can listen to your album in shuffle and in scatter for my ear, then that means the album, they actually joined together.
You know, you said something, I think, was it on our previous live before we went off? You said that Unavailable, that song, like you were rating some of the songs according to how you go, they enjoy them as the time they go. Man, you mentioned something like, I'm unavailable, when you just there alone with your woman, and that at that point, you just want tell aunties where she go, yeah. We say, now only she go, yeah, and your phone there on flight mode. You get the point now. Just...
Do not disturb now.
just yourself, your woman, or your anybody at all. You just do on that, your own space alone. And I feel like this, he paint them, he gets your own message. Over them all, he still gets your own message. Like, if you check, the uncle said the trend this evening due to say he give a shout out for the song, which is what more of like they don't know say Uncle Dele go become
Uncle Dele go be governor.
Go be governor. Baba, we experienced a lot of things from the 2023 presidential election. And for people like myself who actually run a platform like this, we actually followed the Osun State election back to back. And majority of the things we saw during the 2023 presidential election, we're not really surprised because we don't already see them from that Osun State election. But the reason why it don't really bother us, be say, the this one at federal level, that one at state level, and a state is actually governed by a set of people. We know how Nigeria be, and not just Nigeria, but African politics. You understand? Everybody, they always protect their territory. You know, now them will deliver what really happened for their territory to maybe federal level or the global world. Anything they tell the global world, I want the global world will believe. Take for example, NSAS in 2020 in Lagos. Lagos state government, where we did say nothing like that happened, there was no killing. The global world believed them. Until today, it stands so. You understand? Me and you know how we they hear bullets for zinc. We know. We know how we they hear bullets for zinc. We know how they run. We see blood. We see everything. But they not born us where. Maybe we go challenge the government. We go challenge the government. And say this is exactly what we saw, and this is exactly what you guys are saying. It's a two different game, right? That's just a fact. So. Now, why most of us when they really get a different mindset, say, okay, since the federal level, this presidential election be and it concerns the entire world, the entire nation, and which we go get international observers, it go different. But when we see him the same, and him talking about that same election in his album, bro, immediately, I mean, they sit down and they listen to that song, I stand up once. I was like, you get what you understand? You understand what he really saw?
Not point with that. So the album touch on different things, but I for person maybe the same.
You get?
If you not listen well, you just feel saying I just cruise in the car.
You know?
Where it actually touched different things. That album even touched on money.
A lot.
I don't really remember, but he talked something about. He really paid me, something like that. Say that to the top, pay me. I don't really feel remember the line again.
He did that from my own analysis. Check some of my tweets today. I was like, okay, that particular he paid me, that's straight to the wife, Choma. That's my own I just observed, say this one. Just a telling woman, say, okay, after everything we don't solve, you say once still leave me. Picking we know deal with. You say once still go. And he said something like, I don't feel watch you they enjoy outside. Go listen to the album.
Bro, see, you don't listen to the album. That man has taken, that nigga or that brother has taken a low lot of losses. A whole lot of losses. And you know say the one way we talk about saying that the one way we hear.
Yes.
We don't account maybe